Boston's Collette Divitto has created a thriving cookie business, and we've been following her sweet success story for the last 4 years. Even though it's been difficult managing her company through this crisis, Collette is still finding a way to give back. CBSN Boston's Rachel Holt has the update.
CEO of Collettey's Cookies, Collette Divitto, is finding ways to adapt during the coronavirus pandemic.
Hey guys, I am at my kitchen right now. And then I am having a Zoom call with the rest of my employees.
Like many business owners, she's experienced setbacks.
I am working really hard on trying to keep orders coming in.
Collette has Down syndrome and has made it her mission to create jobs for people with disabilities. However, right now she is only able to keep 2 of her usual 13 employees on payroll.
I did that. 11 employees. Oh, I feel so bad because they need the money and want to work.
You got good employees.
Yes. The best.
As she continues to make adjustments, she's focused her efforts on sending cookies to those on the front lines, offering an emergency responders gift box on her website.
Do you have any idea how many cookies you've given out to first responders during this time?
Oh my God, this is incredible. I have no idea, 6,000. They are so happy to get all of my cookies. It makes me feel amazing. They are amazing people. I love sending them cookies. They are inspiration.
Well, you said it makes you feel amazing. I'm sure it makes them feel amazing as well. Why is that so important to you to give cookies to our first responders during this time?
Heroes. They are all of my heroes because they are actually protecting everyone.
Hero. A perfect word to describe someone like Collette, too. For CBSN, I'm Rachel Holt.